Serial Killers with Highest Known Victim Count.
Part 21. Serhiy Fedorovich Kach, born on September 15, 1952, was a Soviet and later Ukrainian police criminal investigator turned serial killer with known count of 36 victims and possible count of 100 victims. He targeted females aged between 8 and 18 who would be raped, suffocated, and after they were dead, performed sex acts on their bodies. He used his police knowledge to mislead investigators for years. He was arrested on August 30, 2005. He demanded death penalty, but was sentenced to life imprisonment in 2015. He died due to heart failure on November 4, 2018.